that ball as well as anybody in the league, but just wasn't going to get it. Now the shift is on for Mr. Ortiz. Big Bobby has a second on a run back in the ball one. Ames is flashing back to his college days when he played shortstop. That's pretty much the position he's manning right now.
Put the puppy on YouTube. Put the puppy on YouTube.
The bottom of the bat, in the palm of their hand, basically, they almost have a couple of fingers hanging off the bat. And what it does is it gives them really...
He did that on purpose, didn't he?
Allows them to pull their hands through the strikes a little bit better. Can't even see the bat now.
Not that close.
I know.
It seems like only power hitters do that. This guy's got some...
It's on record, so it doesn't have a flash.
Ortiz, as we mentioned, in his first
See, now I'm going to have to delete the audio on
this.